We the people of the United States,
in order to form a more perfect union,
and establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility,
to provide the common defense, promote the general welfare,
and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity,
to ordain and establish the Constitution
of the United States of America.
Oh my God.